penitentiary life.
Today I'm going to show you how to make a prison spread using all of this. First thing you want to do is cut up your sausage, pickle, and jalapenos, and heat up some water. Once you got everything diced up, you're going to want to smash your soup and your pork skin. Now that everything's ready to go, we're going to put everything into the bread bag and mix it up real good before we add the water. You want to add all your seasoning packs too. And you want to mix it all up before you add the water to it. Now you want to add your hot water and let it swell up. After it's done cooking, you then want to put your cheese in it and mix it up. And that's the end result.